WP Arena. Well, right now, we're going to give the results for the All or Nothing match. This is right here to my right. This gentleman to my right is a very important person. He is your commentator and my co-host on the DVDs that we produce. This is Robert Black,
ex-WWE. All right, ladies and gentlemen, and we're back to the action.
Oh, come on, give him a welcome. He's like my brother.
How do I get fired with the
Rock, let's let these guys know what happened here.
Absolutely, Mastermind. This has been an incredible night, hasn't it?
Yeah!
We've seen one title change tonight. We've seen so many amazing matches, and we're not even half done yet. But right now, we have to find out what happened in All or Nothing. So right now, we're going to bring out Sage Phillips, Anthony Lee, Cole Radrick, DJ Roberts, everybody else in All or Nothing, come on out.
And here we got Sage Phillips coming to reveal what might be in his envelope. And there's Anthony Lee, and followed by the last cure that no one cares about, Cole Roderick.
Gentlemen, you have all gotten your envelopes, and it's time to reveal who goes to glory and who gets terminated.
Got a free gift card for $20 to Applebee's.
Reveal your envelope.
Fire! No!
is a new great pro title shot for the winner of our game. I know. Without a shadow of doubt, that this is a new way for battle shot. How much was it again? How much money are you going to put in my wallet?
250 big ones right here.
I'm a smart man, but you know what I'm not? I don't count on luck, because you know what? You can have this, because I don't need that, because I'm already the best wrestler in this ring, and I can call myself one way or another. You know what? You enjoy your envelope. Good luck.
Okay, we'll hold them together at the same time on three, all right? Everybody count with me, all right?
TJ, I love you, dude.